Danny Powell with it. Justin Crossgile. Nixon on him. Crossgile drives left-handed to the hoop right of the head. In the game and gets squared to the basket. Crossgile with it now. Jim Hayford, second season on the bench. Shot good, a long three-pointer. Justin Crossgile cuts the lead to 11-5.
Well, Crossgile's a guy they have to watch. There he is, active hands. He's taking the other way.
That's a dump, but it's a hard foul. Nixon hitting Chiverton. Didn't see him coming. It was Martin Siebert. Trying to get it back on the defensive side of the ball. Crossgile, Reuter in the corner. That's Nixon. Kyle Solomon's on him, right in front of Kevin Hansen in the UBC there. Crossgile drives, stops again, pops. It's
for training group. Really had a good feel for five guys.
Do you see any wear and tear on these guys' bodies?
These guys are pumping the opportunity.
They're in his face. Bath now steps to front. Crossgile like it buried another.
Yeah, they're getting hot.
Very big line that Mo Champion has on the floor right now. Crossgile was open there under the hoop. Didn't like it. Didn't show to Moon. He drives. Good hoop
for that ball. He wants them all in this.
Three-pointer. Good.
And then you can do it all. What can't this guy do?
7 points for Kamen now. Crossgile, the leading score in the ballgame. Dishes off to Chiverton. He gets it. Draws down new to the team this year. Transfer played at the full conference time. The guy that could just explode in the second half.
If you don't watch that three ball, you can leave him on the floor. He's going to find the basket. That's done.
Crossgile gets there this time. Calling somebody to set a screen for him. 6 seconds. Five. Isolation. Crossgile's going to pull up two.
Wow.
For 3 seconds and it's good.
Yeah, and that's what happens.
What? On the floor. Wallace with it. Wallace drives on the crossover. Kick out to Kamen and it's knocked away with 8 seconds. Plum driving, going right hand. Didn't have any there. Crossgile tries to save it right to Wallace. Ball knocked loose.
It will be a great finish if it's
shot up with 2 seconds on the shot clock. Crossgile with the offensive move. Now we're back underway here. Three-pointer up and in. Scored with Tommy Nixon.
For half.
4 2 seconds on the shot clock. This is the ball allotted. Crossgile for three, it's good.
Wow.
Third, fourth quarter, Tommy Nixon, Solomon. Crossgile knocks it away. Very composed. 3-point shot, awkward looking and good by Parker Kelly. And it's a timeout by Kevin Hansen. As the Eagles go 9-1. Nixon coming up the screen. Solomon doesn't use it. Dishes to Morgan, it's knocked away.
Morgan's feet moved a little bit faster than
Crossgile up. Crossgile shot is good. This kid is feeling it tonight. Justin Crossgile, 22 points.
Solomon did everything he could. He hit on nothing.
Kelly leads Crossgile. Crossgile, 22 points. Dish pass this time and a throwdown slam by Siever. And it's a 13. Looking the ball around. Beauty here at Roar. Jim, less than a minute to go. 73-71 the score. Justin Crossgile with it. He's going to shoot a long three.
Oh, good! Pretty much in the scores cable. Crossgile drains it, and Coach Hansen calls a timeout.
Well, he was 7 or 8 feet outside the three-point line.